All right, guys, I got a pretty cool unboxing for you today. I'm really, really excited about this one. It's too big for me to do right here, so I'm just gonna go over to where the box is, or boxes, I should say, hint, hint, and let's get this thing going. Okay, so as you can see from the boxes, these are from Palmetto State Armory. So let's open this first box. Dun, 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 dun. What do we have here? This is an upper receiver from Palmetto State Armory. This is the 10.5 inch slash 8.5 inch 5.56 upper from Palmetto State Armory. It's pretty awesome. It's got an M-lock handguard here, 8.5 inch barrel with a 10 inch or 10.5 inch handguard, and then this muzzle device here makes it a little bit longer. So I don't know if you can see that, but pretty nice. And it included the bolt carrier group, as you can see, as well as the charging handle, which is pretty cool. It's nice to have those things included. This I was able to have shipped straight to my house, and it cost me about, let's see, it was after shipping and taxes, it was just over $300, like $302 or something. But they were on sale on their website for, I think, $259 or $279, something like that. Anyway, thought it was a pretty good deal. Now you may be saying to yourself, that's only 10.5 inches. So what is that going on? Is that an SBR or something? No, it is not. Because the other box is a pistol lower from Palmetto State Armory. This one I'm super excited about because this is the PDW brace. So rather than your standard brace, which is not adjustable, or there is also an adjustable brace, this one is their PDW model, which, as you can see, it has these two little bars here, and when you push this in, it collapses. So it's very, very compact. And then it extends out. I believe it's three position adjustable. But I really, really think that this is a cool, very compact option for an AR pistol. So there's that. Other than that, it's pretty standard stuff. It does have a magpul grip on it, which will match the M-lock rail. And now I'll put them together and show you what that looks like. In case you were wondering what it comes with, you get a sticker and a Youth Handgun Safety Notice Act. Woohoo. There it is. The Palmetto State Armory 10.5 inch upper with the PDW brace fully assembled. So far I like it. Haven't shot it yet. It doesn't even have sights on it, but I'm really excited to go shoot it. And one thing I just noticed is right there is a quick detach point or quick attach point for a sling, and there's also one right there. So you can run a sling on this thing and have a very compact package, you know, just drop it just like that and run it in a carbine class, which I probably will do at some point. Anyways, I'm gonna take this to the range and shoot it, and we'll roll that footage now. Weird. That's a new one. Chain it around. Yes, it did. Okay. Good. I'm not gonna sit here and mess with that all day. It is clearly not accepting these Magpul magazines. Now these are brand new magazines. I literally just pulled them out of the bag. I did not bring any old mags with me, so I will have to get back to you and try those later. That sucks. Alright, so thankfully a guy who works here is very into ARs, and he had a couple of GI magazines handy that he loaned to me. So thank you, Steve, for helping me out. I'm gonna give this a try and see if maybe the Palmetto State Armory pistol just does not like Magpul magazines. So here we go. Nope, I'm still not sticking. What the heck? Chambered around, but that is coming right out. Not cool. Not cool at all. Alright, so that time it did load the second round, but the magazine still came right out.
There you can see the magazine does not catch. I'll do it from the other side so you can see I'm not pressing the mag release button. It just is not. It does not catch whatsoever. I've tried it with 3 different P mags. They were all brand new. These magazines did work in other ARs. I tried that. And I also tried it with GI mags and had the same problem. So there you go, that's my issue.
All right guys, well, as you can see from the video, that pretty much sucked. I was really excited about this gun and now I have to send it back to Palmetto State Armory. So here it is. I have already contacted Palmetto State Armory. I've put in a repair request and I will be sending it back to them. They're gonna send me a shipping label and I'll send it to them. Hopefully they'll fix it or replace it with one that works. And when I get that back, I will make an update video. So that sucks. First shots video was a fail video, I guess. As always, thanks for watching, guys. Please follow us on Instagram and go to our Facebook page where you'll see updates on when we post new videos and new blog posts. Go to affordablearmory.com and pick up some merch to help support the channel. And I'll see you guys next time.